of the Kansas men's basketball team were signing autographs in the Hy-Vee Hawk Zone before the Jayhawks game against the Duke Blue Devils on Saturday. Players on hand at the event included senior Sharon Collins and junior Cole Aldrich. Collins, a 5'11 point guard from Chicago, Illinois, and Aldrich, a 6'11 center from Bloomington, Minnesota, were named Blue Ribbon Yearbook Preseason All-Americans, while Aldrich was named the Preseason Player of the Year. Kansas is ranked number one in the nation in the preseason polls by Blue Ribbon College Basketball Yearbook, Rivals.com, and ESPN's Dick Vitale. The Jayhawks are the favorite to win the Final Four, whose road to Indianapolis begins November 13th when Kansas takes on Hofstra at Allen Fieldhouse.